Welcome back to Super Mario Land 2, 6 golden coins. I like being smart.
We have a contest to take care of.
73 lives. The closest
contest,
guess.
70.
There were two guesses
lives.
Of 75 lives.
The winner.
And then Odin's back
guessed
78,
zero,
which means clearly
zero.
He hasn't watched his Let's Play at all.
He guessed 75.
So the winner is
so
going to be Natlink's doggy
but
zero.
I already
eight,
Nat a shadow.
Zero link in the sidebar.
So,
and I decided you're
so
also getting a Let's Try.
PM me or comment
I
this
video
or something
really
because
good.
You're also getting
and
a Let's Try.
I already gave. I love awesome. Netlinks, but I already
so,
gave that out.
So he got 75 lives.
But,
I died
yeah,
six
so
times in that
PM
level. That's pretty
comment
setting.
Somewhere. You're getting a Let's Try because I want to do one. Only for Game Boy
so,
games stuff.
But yay, that's the first piece of business I wanted
this
to take care
video.
Of. Link in the sidebar to talk
about
channel.
Video stuff.
He's
video.
Got some pretty cool stuff
OMG
there that I encourage you to check out.
Yeah, I think I'll take that. Funny.
So,
how are you all doing?
So I found out something
with
bunny
well.
Ears that
I
can I
do
decided
I past these spikes.
That I need to get this up
spikes.
And on the move.
This video
that if you rapidly tap the jump button.
I had the
you
third
actually,
most views on my
you
last
stay
video.
More horizontal and you don't fall as quickly.
I mean, it was, I guess it was kind of good,
yeah,
but
cool. I
figured I should capitalize on that
so
for a while.
Yeah, that's business there
because yeah.
And the other thing I found out is if you do the bunny ears, if you
tap
the
hell
jump
out
button
of this,
really fast, you'll go more
the
level and horizontal.
I have
which
I
used to get
in this video,
straight
but we'll
to the rat boss. Yeah, basically,
boss
what you want to do here is jump
boss
on and he's going to come
zone.
Out of these pipes. My advice
is it a mouse or a rat?
Which I do very, very poorly
know.
Here.
It's kind
my
of
advice
like a mouse.
Is to just stay in the middle
but
and jump on
it's,
it when he comes
I mean,
across
like a rat's
the middle.
Bigger than a mouse.
Just jump on him
and just don't
I'm
even
just
bother
about
rat,
going to the sides.
It's really annoying.
Just
and
jump
like
on the mofo,
web
up in the middle,
left-hand corner.
Three times a charm.
My advice for this boss, by the way, is just basically stay in the middle, wait till he comes around.
Bada bing, bada boom, another boss down.
Three down, three to go.
It could be a female
which
rat.
Is super, super
know.
Exciting.
Yay.
Right.
And now we have
greatest
to listen to the awesome We Just Got a Coin music.
In my LP experience.
Oh, that's so good. I love that.
So,
alright, we're gonna off screen the
pumpkin zone,
even though it's right next door.
Getting more
BRB,
lives
I'm gonna get some lives too.
Got more all lives right. With the coins I had.
Alright, we got some
so
lives.
So, I wanted to talk about
with the coins I had.
More Let's Play stuff, kind of. Just
that's,
to
I know,
reinforce
kind of
boring
a bit.
For you guys, but I was watching
so
a video where
I have things I want to talk about, which is why I'm not
female
going
gamers,
through this fast forward wise. And plus, I feel like making this a longer,
hardcore
video.
Kind of gamers.
I was watching a video
I have
about
Wii, but I haven't bought like
I'm
a video
kind of
game
soft
in a long
core
time.
Versus
so
hardcore gamers in regards
gamer,
to
I
girls.
Say.
God, I love the fire flower. And
I just kind of
watching
kind of
more
the games
I'm
like
watching
and
a
I stick to
speed run or two here or there
much.
And realizing how great.
Hey, there you go.
Great fire flower is for the basic levels. But anyway.
But,
so, like softcore versus hardcore gamers and girl gamers versus gamer
so
girls
gorgeous.
And all this other stuff.
As we
the
saw
video
from
they
3 and 4.
You gotta be kidding me.
Stupid ghosts hit me. Stupid
up,
ghosts
up,
singular,
jump,
not stupid
up,
ghosts plural
jump.
When one hit me.
There we go.
Oh, lame.
So, you know, I'm.
But anyway,
I consider myself
a casual
gamer.
Gamer.
I'm not hardcore. I enjoy
I
watching the
see,
shooting
the thing
games,
is, like,
but I'm not inclined
I don't know
to play them.
I'm a hardcore
them.
Gamer if you have to, like, shooting games.
You know,
I don't really like
bought
shooting
a Wii,
games.
And I haven't really played anything
much.
On
I think
it.
They're too gory.
You know,
but I don't like
and
those frou-frou little
it's
like
just,
cooking. And
I don't know.
Pet.
It was a very interesting video.
You know,
and then the other
like
thing
that.
Is, I
like,
went on to
puzzle games and an RPG type stuff.
Say Ray, something like that.
The Zelda games, even though I suck.
Which
at
I'll talk
them,
more.
Like
I don't know how to pronounce it. I'll talk about yeah. More about it in a second.
Oh, shoot, I can't
shoot.
Do this
that's not gonna work.
Suicide.
You need mushroom
you need
or fire flower to do
there.
The spin
so
jump on those blocks
to be
down there.
Bigger.
That's how you get to the secret. Ooh, apparently this channel,
but
which
anyway,
I'll link in the sidebar
the feeling,
as well, this mic basically makes fun of LP videos that are super, super, super
because
bad, like
there's
with camcorders and stuff like that.
But not Destiny.
And but then if yeah, it gets too close, I'm all like huffy on
oh,
you, which is bullshit. So, come on. Come on.
Pipe.
Up.
Jump.
Okay. What was I talking
up.
About? Oh, right. Female gaming. Yes. Jump. So,
up.
You know, I'm just a casual kind of gal.
and I think that's okay.
So to be a casual gamer,
these videos that makes fun of Let's Plays,
I don't think you have to be a hardcore
gamer
to do Let's
Plays. And I guess
apparently
I also don't think
you're
going to
be
supposedly,
you know,
banned or their channel is going to be taken off.
It was just a
copyright
video I watched
was
doesn't make any sense because
parodies
are actually in the actual copyright law. Parodies are covered, but then it's like, well, the
here,
game is,
I don't know how to pronounce it.
Blah 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 blah.
Apparently,
and copyright
these
guys
blah,
blah, blah, blah.
Basically
so,
parodies.
I don't know if you knew
really,
that.
Really
and the other
Let's
thing
Play
I learned
videos.
From communication com
and
law
we're
class
talking,
is that you can actually blame
I mean,
Sonny Bono for copyright
quality
lasting
of
so
my
long.
Let's Play videos
because when he was in Congress,
like,
he
really,
extended
awful.
The copyright
law,
so it was.
Yeah,
I think it's,
God, my teacher would kill me if I didn't
where
know this.
Like came
I think it's 70
like,
years.
Really, people don't know what they're doing.
After
and there's a whole bunch of silence,
the death
of
not,
whoever originally
you know
copyrighted.
I mean,
like
that, you know,
that
Sonny
Bono
when
putting
you see
that
right.
Into
and they basically make fun of these.
So you spin jump
things.
That stuff.
Yeah,
you
so
go
you
down
just
here.
Go down this pipe.
Doesn't matter.
You're gonna get bunny ears.
You're gonna get
bunny
ears
in the secret level
anyway.
And then
so it doesn't
really
get
matter
to the first of two Pumpkin Zone secret levels.
And
woo!
There we go.
So basically what you do here is you can
get a
bunny
hell of a lot of coins.
And you,
so you
take the bunny ears and you jump way high up and you
Goombas.
Try to
there are Goombas there
slow
to
down here.
Help
you
edge.
Get back up and get more coins.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you try to
so
just
that's pretty much
get as many coins as you can.
So
I've always wanted to try that like
reading some
speed
of the
up function
of
within the
recent
game. So
let's
try
play.
That.
My,
you use those
you
guys
know,
to jump
like
back up, and that's how you
they
get kind
of do
coins.
It in the style of,
let's
if
try
you go
to
see,
use Mystery
yeah,
Science Theater
3000. Yeah, I think it's Mystery Science Theater 3000.
Yeah.
Okay. I always wonder what that's
oh.
It makes me suck.
Crap.
Because, like, if you like press the space bar with
I
this
screwed that up, then.
Emulator at double times. So it doesn't really do
okay.
Anything, it just kind of makes me sad. I was always curious about that.
Oh, okay.
Anyway,
I guess that doesn't work when you're floating.
Like, I don't know
bunny.
How I feel about it. Like,
I'm
cool
with
parodies and shitload
of
like
coins.
That.
Awesome.
But there is one thing you can do
tough,
on the other
like,
side of
new
this.
People
is you can
who, you know,
run
are
into,
trying to do it in their best.
You
the
can
best
get a star and run into a whole bunch of guys
but
and get some
just clearly
lives.
Don't know how to do it.
So that's
I mean,
pretty cool.
So
really?
Really? Okay.
So clearly you're not supposed to use that too often.
Okay,
wait.
I'm not supposed
there.
To use that too often because I'm inherently
but
going to suck.
I guess I have a hard
there
time making fun of people.
Two or three
just,
lives?
I can't remember
like,
making
two?
Fun of people, so that kind of yeah, stuff is hard
two
for me
lives.
To watch. Because when
now
these
I'm
are
back up
real
to the 79, I started with two parts
that
ago.
People are doing.
Yay!
And then it's blatantly getting made fun of. It's just it's a little hard for me to take.
But like some
secret
of the comments on these videos
three.
Are like,
so anyway,
oh, Let's Players should
keep getting
you know,
distracted here.
Shouldn't exist.
Yeah.
And
I've
you
been
know,
watching
Let's Play should
Super
never
Mario
happen.
World
like, Let's
Play
suck.
Too. Don't
I actually saw
why.
A cipher on
and I realized that
which I'm not putting
those
any
guys or another place
in those. Get views off.
You can't kill them
because I feel like a
as
whore
we learn
views off people. I
video
side
four, I think.
But
anyway,
part four where I epically failed and then I
like,
sang like
he
the
said
Rolling
something
Stones,
like this is
sweet.
Just like flat out just making fun of right. People. It's not constructive.
So,
criticism.
I'll tell you the secret.
Like constructive criticism is
basically
one thing.
These guys
flat out
make
making
fun
of
somebody is
Let's Players and really bad and videos and like camcorder videos.
Everybody's
and stuff
gonna
like
suck.
That.
Like
at
I
some
said, I
can't.
With anything here
about
really.
What their
whether
name
it's
is specifically
Let's Playing,
or you making videos, or
you
know, if you're a musician,
just,
or
I guess,
stuff like
that.
Like
I was looking through
whatever
some of the
you
comments
doing,
on one of their videos,
you're going to be bad
where,
at it.
I mean, clearly this
time.
Guy was really
it's what
bad
you do over time and how you improve over time that sets you apart
doing something
from
like
other.
That.
Set to
yeah,
apart
you,
from other
you
people.
Fly across
oh god,
there.
I totally blew secret.
There's your secret.
Bunny ears, sweet you deal. Fly across. There you go.
So,
it's pretty
like
much
I would
all
never feel I wanted to
you
make
know,
these decent.
It's
quality.
What you
you know.
It's how you
I
get
to make
better
these decent
if
quality
you
videos
that I think
where
people appreciate more than
sound is friggin' lagging a little
just
bit.
But. Being bad,
like if you're
bad
slow down,
stay bad.
That's
one thing. If you're
videos,
bad
right?
And you get better, and then
but, you know, I would never
want to
do
it earlier
on,
videos
you know,
and
these
make
type fun
of
videos
that.
On a camcorder.
It's not
going to say
doing
it
on a camcorder.
Then
that sounds
really
that makes
any sense.
And
Oh, ramble.
Like, I don't
ramble,
understand
ramble.
Why people would do that anyway.
This level, you're supposed to use Fire Flower to get a whole bunch of extra lives. Clearly, I'm not interested in that because I want to get to Wario's
like,
Castle.
Videos where you like, so I just want to get this thing done.
That's
where we're gonna end it here. Like, I don't
Stay
understand
tuned
for part
you know?
12, which should be
Maybe
coming
that's
a lot sooner. And see you next time. And
anyway,
peace out, everybody.
Next time, more stuff. Don't.
Now I've got 3 seconds left. Awesome. There.